¿Había 20 Adidas?
Which ones?
Adidas, Adidas.
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 Tú eres tonto, ¿qué te dijiste de grabar? Puedes tornar a comenzar, por favor.
Hello, he's Martí, he's Enric, he's Bernardo. Hola. Hola, Robert. And today we're going to explain the book.
Nice.
Challenge one, we did that the character talked. First of all, we joined a command called when space came present. Finally, we put another command called hello, good morning. In this type of command, you can write what do you want. For example, you can write my name is Pepito. And this is a photo.
We organized. Okay. when all of the group make a different thing.
In the scenario two, the task that considered the man are five captains to transpose one sea animal, one land animal, and one person. And these are four.
In challenge 3 we did the same as challenge 1, but in this challenge we put more things. We wrote more sentence and stuff. I don't explain it by step because it's very, very long and very boring. But in this photo have a very common.
Yes, yes. Season 4. What we have to do when challenge 4 is the captain's nest to move from seat to seat.
Session 5. In challenge 5, we make a different type of movies with coordinates. One is go in X and E and point in address 90. This one on page. Session 6. In challenge 6, we have an option that is one card, and in this card have change the phone and put a phone and add. And we do, and also can we change the color. And this one picture.
Session 7. In the session 7, we change the character of the personages.
Of the characters.
Of the skin of the characters. And no, I have picture because.
In the last challenge, we stretch the tail and the ears of the character. First, we put the character in the screen. We went to costumes and stretched the part of the body we want. We stretched the tail and the ears, but you can stretch, for example, the legs and the arms. And this is a photo. The cat is very different.
And now you see the final result.